far you go, everybody knows St. Lucia nice. This is paradise. Majestic Twin Peaks and the land of beautiful peaks. St. Lucia nice. This is paradise. So this year we are celebrating 40. We reflect upon a national journey. So I invite you once again. Let me take you down memory lane. Remember Sir John, father of this nation. He paved the way when he signed the Constitution. Let the transition from sugar to the green gold, shipping bananas to every corner of this world. These initial contributions were the impetus for progression. Now for decades after this time, I still feel like we in 1979. After 40 years, bananas are now a failing industry. We can diversify with bananas to make bread for this country. After 40 years, the taxis don't have no washroom facility. If people want to ease, go and stoop down behind the CDC. St. Lucia, after 40 years, you can pass that stage. Where will you at your age? Fought repeatedly for this gem. St. Lucia nice. This is paradise. With vigor and valor, she's rooted in African culture. St. Lucia nice. This is paradise. Yes, we all in champion in victory. We stand firm upon our nation's history. So as we honor these 40 years, pay tribute to the pioneers. Sir George Charles, our first chief minister, a good politician and a great democratic leader, valued education and gave rise to the trade unions, defended the right of every working St. Lucian. He gave ultimate democracy to control our destiny. Now we have total sovereignty. You tell me, is that where we supposed to be? After 40 years, justice is the slowest thing in this island. Before they call your case, you might have to spend 40 years on a remand. After 40 years, we can't figure out how to solve a murder. We still are solving crime using a touchlight and a ruler. St. Lucia, after 40 years, you can turn that page. When will you at your age? On earth could replace the land of my birth. St. Lucia nice, this is paradise. Majestic Twin Peaks and the land of beauty are still. St. Lucia nice, this is paradise. This anniversary, let us all remember the sacrifices of every son and daughter. Though the heroes are dead and gone, we recognize their contribution. Sir Derek Walcott, a master at literature, exposed to his prose the exquisite Lucian culture. And Sir Arthur Lewis, an economic guru, developed a blueprint a better place. After 40 years, we don't have free healthcare inside this country. Without money, another headache cannot do in this cemetery. After 40 years, I still have to wait 6 hours in hospital. No matter what I have, sit down and drink to Panadol. St. Lucia, if after 40 years you can pass that stage, when will you at your age? At your age.